This is a diphthong, a double vowel sound. The shape the mouth makes changes from the beginning of the sound to the end. It's pronounced air. Did you notice how my mouth changed from the beginning to the end of the sound? Watch. Air. Now you try. Air. Air. Now here are some words that have the air sound. Square. Fair. Pair. Now you try. Listen and repeat. Square. Fair. Pair. Good. Some learners may find it difficult to tell the difference between this sound, air, and another sound, the short vowel, a. Listen carefully to hear the difference. For each example, I'm going to say the word with air first. Dared, dad. Glared, glad. Mary, marry. Now you try. Listen again and repeat after me. Dared, dad. Glared, glad. Mary, marry. Good.